Hello from Reykjavik, Iceland. I'm Patrick Hughes, this is Planet Patrick, and welcome to another trip report.
See what mine looks like.
I'm Patrick Hughes, and this is Planet Patrick.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump from the central bus station, or indeed any other downtown location, to the Center Hotels Plaza, which sits on Ingólfur Square in central Reykjavik. The building is relatively modern, could do with a lick of paint like my own house, and reception was warm and welcoming. There are two lifts, one right behind reception and one at the other side of the building. I was to be in room 453 at the other side of the building, so this was the longer way to go. I didn't mind. It's all exercise, isn't it?
First impressions of the staff here at the Center Hotels Plaza. Very good. Very, very pleasant. Got me checked in super quick and said that he got me a nice room. You know, even if it's not a nice room, I'm happy with that.
This was my first hotel on arrival into Iceland, and as such I had to quarantine until I got my PCR test result, which ultimately took only 4 to 5 hours.
Okay, 453. Oh, it's nice and bright. Looks pretty nice so far. I mean, worn out. It's a little bit worn out, but you know what? It's got a nice big TV, it's got a desk. Let's have a look around. Let's do our room tour straight away. Actually, before we do that, let's look outside. This is one of the main squares. I need to look up exactly what it's called. But I remember this from before. It's close to the Althing. The Althing is the parliament. Okay, let's do a room tour. So there's a window, which is good. It's very warm, which is a positive. It's got a double bed with four pillows. You know I like four pillows. Hello. Oh, springy. Springy. There is a chair with very worn out arms on it. Some tea and malarkey, but no milk, I think. No milk. What can you do? Services, though there's no restaurant here. A place to leave all of your bits and bobs. Hangers of destiny. I'm not hanging up anything on this trip. Everything I have is hiking gear, so. Let's have a look at the bathroom. Oh, it's bright in here and I'm wondering why. Ooh. Well, it's frosted, so it wouldn't get too weird if you were sharing the room with somebody. The general pinkness. Okay, so it's a pretty nice shower, looks fine. This glass door pulls back, it's kinda, sorta. There's a flickering light in here which is doing my eyes no good. Some nice towels, look pretty good. This company has a few hotels downtown, so they probably have one pickup service for towels and linens and that kind of thing. Looks pretty nice in general. Hello, c'est moi. You're going to be seeing a lot of this red jacket on all of these videos. There's some hand soap, lovely. Face towel, shower caps, some nice glasses. That must be for the floor, and a little hair dryer. Little hair dryer works for me. Pretty good. I think that's pretty much it. It's so tempting to take a nap. Oh, I mean, it's pretty comfortable. But I need to get online and book some more hotels for this trip because I wasn't sure how quarantine was going to go, and this is my first hotel. So I'm staying here for 2 nights. So I better get online and get moving and order some dinner. I'm hungry. Anyway, I'm not sure if I'm going to end the video there because there's breakfast to have tomorrow morning and I think it'd be nice for you to see the breakfast. So let's not end it there. I'm not saying come back for the next one. I'm saying wait until tomorrow morning and we'll see what delicious options there are. Take care. See you tomorrow morning. I've had some coffee, so I'm feeling vaguely human again. I've been trying to work out this website that everyone talks about, aha.is, that I mentioned earlier. And I thought you could order groceries on it. You can, but you have to order like a day in advance. So that's no good for tonight. I think I've ordered an Indian curry. We're not sure. We're not sure what's going to show up. It cost an arm and a leg, and there was a minimum order amount of 3,400 Icelandic kroner. So to get it up to that, I was going to add something else to eat, but that was an extra £15. And anyway, so I just added loads of drinks. I thought, you know, I'm bound to drink water and, you know, low calorie sodas, don't shout at me. Anyway, the order has gone in. I don't know when it's going to arrive. I didn't get to tick a box that set a time, so hopefully it's going to arrive at some point and I will show you what it looks like. Let's find out. The magical mystery tour that is ordering online. I should say about aha.is, you can click a button to choose English, to see things in English, and it translates like the buttons, which is great. So you know that you're ordering food or you're ordering groceries or from a shop. But when you get into looking at what that actual shop offers in terms of its menu, the menu or the details are all in Icelandic. As you would expect, they would be. Why would they translate them into English? But I've become very well acquainted with the translation skills of Mr. or Mrs. or Mix Google. So let's see. I'm hoping for chicken. Okay, so the naan bread, actually this looks quite nice, and rice are here. These look pretty good. And this is the chicken tikka masala. It looks fine. I mean, it's okay.
Breakfast started with coffee and juice, continued with cucumber and tomato, weird, but sausages and bacon were an offer too, and eggs. Here's the full smorgasbord of delights, including croissants, cheese, ham, definitely not for making sandwiches to put into your handbag to take away for lunch for free, and all of those breakfast goodies. I had some juice and coffee, and a smattering of everything to try it. That bread was delicious. If you're here for price information, there was a quarantine special of €105 per night at the Center Hotels Plaza. That's pretty good value for Reykjavik. Thanks for watching this trip report. I hope you'll join me for the next one very soon. Take care.
See what mine looks like. I'm Patrick Hughes and this is Planet Patrick.